Hi, VPK kindergarten, first, second, and third grade. This musical activity is specifically for you. We've talked about different things in the past. We've drawn pictures about how songs make us feel, what we think about when we hear certain songs. Now we're going to take that a step further. We're going to take the information that I've been working on with you about notes, note values, note names, depending on what grade you're in. And we're going to listen to a jazz piece. Jazz is a 20th century music style. And you take different instruments, you bounce up the rhythms, make it interesting, or laid back with the swing, and you get jazz. Now, there was a composer in France, Claude Bolling. It's spelled Bolling, but it's pronounced Bolling. So he was a composer that wrote for different instruments. He would write jazz accompaniment for a traditional featured instrument, as in this case, the flute. This is Claude Bolling's jazz suite for flute, played by Jean-Pierre Rampal. He was a contemporary, also flute player at the same time that James Galway was. And we listened to Mr. Galway's music a couple of weeks ago. So listen to this. Look at the symbols. Whole note looks like an egg. Half note. Quarter note. Quarter rest. We talked about this because it looks kind of like a lightning bolt. Half rest looks like a hat that would sit on someone's head. Or a whole rest, which takes up the entire measure, so it looks like a hole in the ground that might be eating all the counts. So we think about that. For my older students, here is a diagram of the keyboard, the notes, and the note names written above each, because that's what you will be doing coloring your picture this week, finding the note name and coloring it the color that the page tells you to. So anyway, enjoy your activity this week and enjoy listening to Claude Bolling's jazz suite for flute and ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you.